Hey everyone! Today I'm going to show you how you can convert a music file, M4A, FLAC, WAV, or AIFF to MP3 file. Alright, let's get started. Open with this all-in-one NoteBurner music converter, then straight forward to its free toolbox. Right here, there's a format converter. You can use this free music converter to convert any local audio files between MP3, M4A, FLAC, WAV, OGG, and AIFF. This MP3 converter is a free tool working on Windows PC or Mac computer. You don't need to pay anything. Right now, the first step, go to Settings window. At the Tool section, select MP3 output format, and also the quality, you can choose 320 kbps at most. Next, go back to Format Converter. Find your local music files, then just simply drag and drop to it. Now, everything is set up, just press this convert button. All your audio files will be converted to MP3 format in a flash. This can take a moment depending on the size of your audio source. Okay, it's done. Click this folder icon and you will find all your converted MP3 files. This NoteBurner Music One is not only just MP3 converter software, but also a streaming music to MP3 recorder. Go to the home page, right here click this switch icon. As you can see, it supports various streaming platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, or whatever. Pick up the music service and add playlists to this tool, then you can also download all music songs to MP3 as need. It's like a magic. Feel free to try it out. But for now, thank you so much for watching. Good luck and have a nice day.